Hi. In this tutorial, we are going to see how to add posts to various Facebook groups at the same time. The first thing we have to do is add the Facebook groups to our Postcron control panel. For this, we are going to go here to Add Accounts, Facebook, Groups, and Postcron will bring me all of the groups of which I am an administrator. I'm going to add my groups. Adding, and they will appear here in my control panel, in the social accounts. Then I'll select my groups. I can select groups only, or I can select groups and other types of social accounts that have been added to my control panel. But for this example, I will only select the groups just added. And I can already start creating my posts. I can create a post of text only and schedule it on all of the groups that I have selected. Or I can add an image. We're going to add this. We hope it loads, and once it's done loading, I can add this post with text and image to my groups. Or I can add a post with text and link. I only need to write the link or enter the link's URL that I want to be added to my post, and Postcron will bring me all the information. Here I can select the photo that I want to accompany my post. I can also replace it with another photo, which isn't one the link brings me. Additionally, I can edit the text of the link, as well as the title or description, and then schedule this post. Note that when you have selected various accounts to schedule your post, Postcron gives you the option of automatically scheduling a period of time between each post to avoid the same content being published on all accounts at the same time. So here, I can put that I want a 5-minute delay between each account, 10 minutes, or whatever amount of time I want. And we scheduled it. We are going to select the day, we are going to select the time we schedule them. And Postcron will keep these 10 minutes in mind, leaving them as a time interval between each post. And ready! We have our post scheduled in all the groups. We can review here below that our post has been scheduled correctly. I can see here all the groups, the date, time, and, like we were saying, the 10-minute time interval between each one of the posts. Remember that from here you can edit the text of the post. This tells me that the change has been saved. I can also change the title or description of the link, remove the photo, or upload a new one, and even delete the post. This is everything. Very easy, very simple. You only add your groups, select them, create your post, schedule it, and ready. Just waiting for Postcron to publish it. Remember, if you are a marketing master, you should use the bulk uploader option to upload mass posts to your groups to save yourself more time. You can revise this function by clicking here. And in case you have doubts, you will find all the information that you need here. Good! I hope that this video was useful and that you can quickly add your posts to groups and get the most out of it. And in any case of doubt, write to us in the video comments or in the help section of your account. Have a great day!